Happy Friday. And the Sage Insights tip of the day is endorphin rush relieves stress. The Sage Insights tip of the day for this Friday is what habits, hobbies, or rituals do you practice to help you face adversity in a good frame of mind? The Sage Insights tip is as follows. Exercise is my outlet for adversity. The endorphin rush relieves stress and enhances my mood. Regular exercise has a positive impact on serotonin levels and boosts my mood and overall sense of well-being. So many tricks that we can do, folks, to prepare us for those adverse times when they do and or will occur. Have a great weekend, and don't forget to go to the Steve Gavatorta YouTube site, the place where you can not only learn how to successfully face those obstacles in your life, successfully overcome those obstacles, and at the least, learn a valuable lesson. Take care.